and green and white will kick us off and underway, then kicking from right to left in this first half. It is very, very hot. Great war goes up against Sweden. A decent turn here by Lee Tyson. And about half a chance, it nearly comes around Timo Werner. Any sort of real space behind him, that's when Germany do struggle to offer nothing. And look now, cross goes in, only two games in all. That's what we're seeing, it's amazing, the ball catches, yeah. Here comes Germany. No ball to us, the far post. Werner's left with his hands spread wide in its aspiration. It wasn't a quality ball played to Ekwes Kabura. The Maltese in there. That's kick two, beyond him. Up towards Kabira. He's only in the middle. Also with the cross towards the far post and beyond, and that should be the goalkeeper's. Yeah, sounds over it. Set the goalkeeper, he still kicks! Oh, goodness me! Germany, off squirming! It's a great strike. Getting it away towards Lee Jung. And look at Mr. Kimmich. Werner's pulled into space. Into the far post of the rest of the cross. Oh, we just changed the angle a little bit to get the strike away. Well, it's a support play, more than something was there. It's a dangerous cross, and it's not really away, and it's not wide by Shaw. And you'll know how important that chance was. Excellent pressure, superb foot. Here's Werner. Good run, good cross. And away by Jung. Germany. Yes. Good block, bounces back into the penalty area. Werner couldn't finish, and there's a handball anyway against one of the German players. It's good, defending that in the end. And Jung's on, and here comes Germany. Werner's up to Werner, a shot to pick it up and over. That's a real mistake defensively from Kim. I think that's certainly what you want to get. That swings a corner kick. It comes to Werner. Oh, he's got it. Is he trying to put it back in there? The Hummels. Goalkeeper grabs. It's going to keep the Hummels. It's a threat again. Sula looking to attack. He didn't really get any sort of pace or any sort of power on there. Oh, he's new to it. That one, I forget that far. And it's then checked back again. Here he is, though. He's now kept to the space. Here's Werner. Oh, it's crossed off the post of the free kick. It's been given anyway against Germany in the build-up. Yeah, Hector going to ground, committing the foul. So, good turn. Can he link and get the return ball played to by Hun Sung-min? Jung? Sung Min? And he rolled to the ground as he tried to get the onside of Kabira. The referee's not having any of it. Not running for 10. Just getting his feet out. Looking up to try and little step over to switch. Here's Royce. Kimmich. Only in the end of Werner. And it's slammed by Ozil. Instead of caressing the shot, he went. That's here. There is one. Yeah, definitely. Yes, having the second half of matches. He's shot at the end of the first, set himself up, did all the hard work, himself and then tangy wide. Yeah, Sula's looking for a foul position there. Comes out wide towards Kimmich, free header, should be a goal, and it's a brilliant save to Kuokka Retzka. Best we've seen from Germany in the game. Superb play. The Army Club. Sung Joo Sung Mo. That's an effort from Cook. Now, can Germany create here? Across ball back, Werner! Had to score from there! Usual World Cup continues. Great play, excellent play out wide, those are involved. Yeah, certainly on some team yesterday. Kimmich, good crossing, looking for Werner, they're getting closer now. Yeah, great defending. Top leads in recent years. Here's Kimmich, under his left foot. Comes out to Kabira. Shot was blocked and deflected. We have a player down inside the German penalty area. There's Ozil. Here's Royce. Holders are wobbling. Very nearly came through. He's got away from his man with great strength and pace, and he pulls it back to Ozil. In the cross, game saver again. No, not this time, not this time. Well, Hong Jong's looking for the World Cup. Here's Roy. Strike! Ozil with it. Keeper thought that coming. Didn't. It's loose. It's... Oh, it's so cool. It didn't really catch it at all. Yeah, it's got ball played in. It's just the amount of bodies that they've got in. Kicks it now. Sung Kim Ming of Tottenham Hotspur. On over to the penalty area. And the referee is telling him to get up, and has a yellow card in his hand. Here we go. Son, touch up. Man, he's done brilliantly. Anthony was doubled. Can he split the cross? And it's with the header. And showed another important save straight at him, but he's played well. Well, he has. He's done very well. South Korea defending feet, Tony Kroos. To the fullback now. Cross it to Dumas. Couldn't get across his man and finish. There's up. Chuk Seo. So far, Royce up to Lee. Sung Kim Ming. And it was so close, it ripples behind the goal. The two from there really giving them just come onto the field. Oh, it's a lovely point! Beat the challenge. That's offside. Yeah, clearly off. Four in the middle to hit. Floated in, little slick penguin there. Overgoing his goal kick. No confusion. Can they do it again? Royce. And Müller. Then it's pulled into space. Brandt. And his right foot. Blocked. Mesut Ozil didn't want the shoot. Process. Right, didn't want to shoot, but he picks up and chases back, tries to win it for Germany. Lovely kick of the shoulders there. It's a good ball in from Chan. There's a left foot, then cross! Oh, goodness me! How did they miss? There's Hummels! Up from the back! Gomez was in the middle! And surely, it should have been 1-0. And he missed there, Hummels! Sure, he's right. Trying to find Brandt with a running. Comes back out. It's a good hit, it's a... What can they do here? Caught Jung Han. Left foot by Jung. And suddenly, it's 3-on-3, and Germany have stopped. The shot deflects out, put off. More headed, though. Some with it in.